fire and ready.
How y'all doing out there?
Let's go, in the country, boys. Come on.
Intro. 2, 3, 4.
I thought that was supposed to be Ring. I got the wrong set list then.
Coming out to the show tonight, y'all. We're called Low Cash. My name's Preston. This is my brother Chris right here. And we're going. Hey, how many of y'all have ever been to a Low Cash show before? Anybody? All right.
Johnny, check Preston's cable on his wireless.
Cool. The rest of y'all are Bike Fest virgins. Let's do this thing. So this is our very first number one song we ever
intro
had.
Intro. 2, 3, 4.
Chorus 2, 3, 4.
Every finger is up, ring on every finger. Fire when ready, Josh.
Intro, two, three, four.
So I want to see everybody get your hands.
We'll be right back.
for Def Leppard. Def Leppard. Def Leppard's up.
Come on.
Count it off. I can't get to it fast enough.
Gotcha.
Woo! So, you mind if we do a little rock and roll for you right now?
It's the boys. One,
I said, can we
two,
do some rock and
three.
Roll for you right now?
Up truck, yeah.
Do a little bit of that rock and roll because we wrote this next song for Tim McGraw. You guys
two,
like Tim McGraw
three,
out there?
Four.
We wanted to put that rock and roll into
two,
some country
three,
music.
Four.
Somehow we wrote this song for Chris Jansen and Danny Meyer.
Three, four.
The song's called Truck Yeah.
Last time. Three,
I want to hear you guys say Truck Yeah as loud as you can.
Here we go,
Pete
and
one.
First
no right life. Go to Beach Boys.
I got Hometown Home up next. If you want that one.
Yeah, let's do that and then Beach Boys.
Copy. So, I got to tell you, it's a big week for us. We have been in contract negotiations with our record company, and we finally get to release new music this week. So, yeah, it's a big thing for us, and our new song just came out. It's called Hometown Home. Can we try a new one out for you guys tonight?
Intro, two, three, four.
Boys, stand
guys,
by for
brand
that.
New, y'all. Make sure y'all download that, stream it. That's for all you hometowners out there. Make us, make us number one on MySpace. You can do it.
43 to 10.
Don't lie, we all had that. You know it. We all had it. What a cool town, man. We got to come back and do this more often with y'all. This is a great place. Thanks for inviting us out here tonight. We're just going to keep partying.
I can't see the words TD together. TD.
So,
TD.
What are you going to do, Chris?
TD Supply.
We did a couple
I'll
tours with the Beach Boys. You guys like the Beach Boys out there?
I'll count you into it.
It's America's band. Y'all like the Beach Boys out there? Well, they invited us to California tomorrow.
Which is it, Kokomo or Beach Boys?
Kokomo.
We did a couple of songs with them. We actually did a song called Beach Boys, and we got to sing this song for them, and we're going to be cutting this, and then we'll do our song. But
Kokomo.
Song, Kokomo,
two,
right?
One, yeah. Two, three, four.
You guys have had some drinks. I'm missing a beer up here. Someone see my beer? Let me see my beer. Thank you. All right, so here's a song we did with the Beach Boys, and you'll be able to hear them on a track. We got them on a track with us, so you'll be able to hear the guys sing this song with us. It's called Beach Boys, and we are in the beautiful state, the great state of Florida. Let's take you to the beach. Come on.
90s country up 36 to time. 36
to time. I'll tell you what, we got, I just noticed.
90s is up, dust on the bottle.
Where our merchandise is over here. Right under this white tent right here, we got a kid named Michael. He's never been to a bike fest before in his life. So this morning, we're on the bus. We flew in from California on a red eye to get here in time. And I run into Michael and he goes, so is there going to be a bunch of bicycles today? And I was like, oh, sweet little Michael. He has no idea. I said, Michael, you're getting ready to see all kinds of fun stuff today. And then he came to the bus. He came to the bus right after breakfast. He's like, I love Bike Fest. So y'all stop by and see Michael over here. Give him a hug. Welcome him to Florida and to his very first Bike Fest over there, all right? Woo!
I'll tell you what, man. I like Florida so much, I moved here 4 years ago. We are in the greatest state, and that is the truth. I'm not too far from here in Tampa. Rays didn't do so well today, just let you know, it's hard. But if you don't mind, we'd like to do some songs we grew up listening to right now. Do we have some country music fans in the house? Country music fans. We're going to test you, so I want to see you nice and loud. Sing along. Billy,
one, two,
start us off
three.
With a song. Y'all give it up for Billy on the guitar. Here we go.
Moon.
One more. Let's turn it into a honky tonk right now.
The trees, they're all lit up like it's a honky tonk.
Or Christmas.
Table for two, way in the back.
tested them with the country. They know it really good, man. I'm gonna bring something. I'll feel that tomorrow. I'll be like, damn, what the hell was that? What you got? You got something? I mean, I don't want to leave yet. I just want to have fun.
I love Hank Jr. a lot.
Oh, you want to do a little Hanky? Give me a little Hank in here.
No dream, music singer.
Can I just do a little Hank Jr. real quick? Can you help me out? Country music singers.
I think we should fuck it up and do Whitney.
When me and my brother get to drinking,
I ain't fuck it up and
do
Whitney.
Whatever we want.
Might as well.
Let's try something crazy.
Intro. 2.
Chillionaire up, chillionaire. Fire when ready.
We're just trying all kind of stuff tonight. Let's do a low cash song.
Yeah.
One.
I didn't
two.
Know that beer was free, but it feels good.
Oh,
24 at a time. I love this. Life is up. Probably do an encore.
Yeah, that's what we'll do.
Cool.
Man, we're having a good time with y'all.
I need my electric.
So, man, we played low cash music. We played some fun stuff. People are stopping over to see Michael. He might even get a phone number tonight. You never know. I hope he does.
I hope that's not all he gets. Well, I like maybe like a. Toby Keith, man.
He might be the biker mama tonight. You never know.
I bet you never heard old Marshall Dillon say, Miss Kitty, have you ever thought of running away? Settling down, would you marry me? If I asked you twice and begged you pretty,
sure.
She'd have said yes in a New York minute. Never tied the knot. God wasn't in it. He just stole a kiss as he drove away. He
Four.
Never hung his hat up where I should have been a cowboy.
Come on.
Should have learned to rope and ride. I'd be wearing my 16 cattle drive. Stealing a young girl's heart just like Gene and Roy. Singing those campfire songs.
Right there.
Friday.
I love a Friday night.
Intro, two, three.
will be doing an encore. Clear the stage quickly. Fire outro, fire outro.
One.
I'll count you in, Billy. One, the two, the one, two, three, four. It's all you, buddy.
So we did a bunch of shows overseas for our United States military. And when we get a good crowd like this, especially our biker crowds, we like to do this song, and they love it when we do it, too. It's a little bit different. I don't know if you guys, maybe you didn't know it. Billy, let's get it started.
Go that five.